What's going on? Some assassin shows up out of nowhere and kills him?
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to go like this. What about conquering the planet, huh?
Calm down.
Failure after failure. Seriously, what kind of aliens are...
Calm down!
Fu, can you really kill this guy?
Shut up!
Sorry. I got a bit overexcited.
Listen, Damon. This is a game. Unless someone shows up to challenge me, the game doesn't work.
Your guest has arrived. Mr. Vanishing Point.
Good, let him in.
All right.
Hey, Prince.
Can you kill this guy?
Hell yeah. Who do you think you're talking to?
You seem confident enough.
Just watch me. I'm gonna kill the shit out of him.
Show me a good time.
Anything you say, Prince. Nice.
Fell asleep.
Shit.
And we're off.
Treatment.
Here we go, Bloodberry!
Thank you. start the game. Strawberry.
Right on.
Raspberry.
Double kill.
Blueberry.
Triple kill.
Okay, let's get deadly.
And we're off!
Bloodlust.
we go!
Strawberry, right on!
Raspberry, double kill!
Blueberry, triple kill!
Steep, man. You hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you. I just don't like you is all.
That counts as being in the hate category, but what would you know, huh?
You making fun of me?
I'm just being honest. Listen, value those who tell you the truth. Nobody speaks their mind in front of the prince.
What?
The people always say nice, happy things to you. But they're either talking shit behind your back, or they're narking on you to the king. Definitely. 100%.
Is this true?
If you don't believe me, set up some cameras or something.
This shit is not okay. I'm gonna execute them all.
Hey now, calm down, Prince. That's textbook spoiled rich kid talk. Let it go. Forgive your enemies and make them your friends. That's how a real leader does it.
Vanishing Point, will you keep being honest with me?
Prince, I couldn't bullshit you even if I wanted.
I hope not.
You stay honest with me, too.
Here, this game for you.
The hell is it? Go ahead, open it.
What? You don't mind? What if it's a love letter or something?
Love letter, my ass.
Kimmy Love? Wait, for reals? It's for Kimmy's concert. It's an invitation to the VIP seats. Oh, shit. This is huge. Do you know her or something?
Who the hell is that?
Recently they say she's even bigger than Taylor.
Yeah, she's famous. I got that. This already sounds hella sketchy.
Dude! Listen, just play along and accept the invitation. Otherwise, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. I know I will, at least. This concert is some serious shit.
If it's serious shit, more reason to say screw it.
The next ranked assassin is Vanishing Point. An alien criminal who steals memories. This should turn out to be a real battle of the minds.
Hey, call before you show up.
What? Is there something you do not want me to see?
Hey, Sylvia! I'm subscribed to your channel, you know. The recipe stuff you do is awesome. I check it out for tips all the time.
Thanks, Bishop. I really appreciate you always looking out for Travis. It really should be me doing it, but...
Diversity! Diversity! I mean, I don't know what that means, but diversity is something people say at times like this, right?
Are you acting as an agent for the ranking battles?
Prince Fu has formed a business alliance with the UAA. So as the head organizer, I can move around freely. They're said to keep your enemies close, right?
What a catch of a wife.
I know, right?
Well, Travis is kind of simple-minded, so he doesn't realize what he's got here.
I appreciate everything. For reals, I mean it.
Okay, whatever. Accept this invitation and go to the concert. Vanishing Point will be there. Anyway, I'm kind of in a hurry.
Wait, we're not done talking.
Okay, email me then.
Don't you want a beer?
Hold up.
This is goodbye.
Congratulations. You've been recognized as number 7 in the galactic rankings. And just look at this kid. I guess she just could not grow up after all.
This is the last time I kill a woman.
Well, how kind of you.
Don't ever hit a girl. My grandma used to tell me that.
Uh-huh. What are you, a good Samaritan now? How far do you think that kind of posing will get you?
Kimmy wasn't supposed to be a ranked assassin, was she? I'm only after those fucking alien assholes. I never signed up for this.
The strong survive. That is how the world of killing works. You have not forgotten, have you? Did you think you were going to become friends and team up to defeat the big, mean aliens? This is not a superhero movie. It is not that simple. Why don't you ask your katana there just how much blood it has sucked so far? It is still too early. Stay at the ready, though.
Failed to talk to her again.
The energy source of the future is cow manure.